About 25 hours and 20 minutes until February's gone and March is here. I love this time of year.
Yeah, it absolutely is great. But before we get there, four team state champions will be crowned in high school wrestling. Lowell, of course, hoping to do it for a seventh straight season. The Red Arrows are the top seed in Division II, taking on Crosswell Lexington in the quarterfinals tonight. Lowell wasting no time in this match. At 285, Tyler DeLoof gets the fall on Nicholas Puebla. The Arrows take a 6-0 lead. Then to the 103-pound weight class, the freshman Easton Lyons with a pin just a minute and 44 seconds in. His 32nd win of the season, rather. Just minutes later, it's sophomore Ramsey Mutchler getting in on the party. He gets the third period pin in the 112-pound weight class. And how about this? Chris Lilly of Crosswell Lexington, a defending state champion, a perfect 49-0 on the season in the 130-pound class, but Lowell's Cole Heisman gets the pin in 53 seconds to beat the state's number one. The Red Arrows roll 63-10.